from Eritrea, Awet Amanasyal.
It happened when I went to that place because I want to see my family, my own family, my wife and my son, and also to do training, you know, altitude training. And fortunately, when I went there in 9 days, it happened. Like I was thinking, if I would leave them, I would be scared also myself because already I couldn't contact because there is, wasn't Wi-Fi, there wasn't the phone. And for this, I don't want to leave them. So sometimes you can decide this quickly because you don't have nothing in the place. But we had something to live there because we also I had two brothers there with me who they live with me, and we based a lot of things there. And yeah, when it happened, and just it make us like crazy. And also we were like hoping to stop in some few weeks, or even we were waiting like days, but it's happened until today. It's something difficult and special, even more you can say. One day, like it was like, yeah, it can happen. It's happened because to my friend, to my neighbor, even in front of me, the house, it's become, it was the land of the bomb. And when you see these people, when you know of the, and it make you something, you know, to cry, just to cry. And it remind you also the life is nothing, you know, like it can be passed like immediately, in minute, in second. Yeah, you feel in the shoulder because it's too heavy, because responsibility from the family you found. But when you become father, you can feel the feeling of how they are stressed about you, you know. And in this case, I have two brothers, my wife, my son, their responsibility even for myself, because it's my future is stopped there, you know, and my life could pass away like immediately, you know. You never know when it's happen, when it will happen, and always you wait for your day, you know. It's, that's why also I lose my job, you know. And in 2 months, when I had the connection, something like that, it was for short time. And I saw the email, and I had a lot of email, even from some teams. And it was, it made me a bit sad, but even I keep myself happy because I am alive, you know. If you are alive, you can have jobs in a year or in 2 years, or I don't care, because just you need to be alive. Racing for change means this is a lot. It will change this community. People, you know, so if they go hard, they will do. They will change them, their life. This is what we need over in the Africa, you know. This is so much I like to do and better because the future of this this community it will be good. Both of them, they need peace, you know. They need to, they supposed to live, you know, not to die. This is what makes me sad always. I don't care I am from Eritrean or from Tigray or from Amhara. As I am humanity, I need peace, I need live, I need everything, you know, food, lot of happen now in Amhara region, in Tigray region. This is what made me crazy, you know. It's always made me sad. When you go to the bar, you find a lot of word or a lot of thing in the bar because the people visiting, you can learn there, you know, because they are sitting, they are drinking, or you can learn even from the drinker. And if you sit, always you learn, you know, and you understand each other. You try to find the solution out of the shit one. And this is what I want to just think about the future.